We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Anyways, wow, look at that. We're pretty high up here. Back on the road. Fortunately, this road isn't a fast one, so which is good. It's only 20 miles an hour. my kind of speed. Well, for this kind of road anyways. Some more pull-off points. Oh, another pull-off point. Yay. And this one doesn't have a big old truck there, so I'm gonna pull off here. I looked on Google Maps and this road seems like it's this way for a while, so I'm gonna be taking short little breaks here and there. Another RV. Get it. All right, back on the road. One lane road ahead. Oh, construction. Rock slide area. There's a light coming up. Oh. There's the RV. I caught up. Well, that was a long light. You had to wait for all the traffic to pass by. Narrow roads. Ugh. As if they weren't already narrow. Looks like they lost part of the road there. That sucks. A lot busier coming the other way. This is cool, but it's kind of freaky at the same time. Nerve-wracking a little bit. Roads are so narrow. No overnight camping for the next 72 miles. Rock slide area. Cars by and let Panda rest for a second. All right, time to get back on the road. Just take it slow. Wow, we are way up here. Short-lived. because we're going downhill. It's pretty steep. Thank God I let all the cars by me, so no one's really behind me. I hate when there's like tons of cars behind you. Oh, it looks like someone slid right there. Have to be careful on this road and attentive. They do give you places to pull off, which is good if you want to take a break. Well, it's back uphill. Los Padres National Forest, we're still in it. Salmon Creek Station. No parking anytime. Florida, 8 miles. Monterey, 76, thank God. And San Francisco, 194. Woohoo, under 2 miles, or under 200 miles. Ooh, slow down. This road's easy if you're on a bike. All right, another pull-off spot. Yeah, Panda, I'll give you a break, a longer break. I had been taking like 5-minute breaks, that's about it, so. Yep. Ugh. Okay. I'm doing it though. All right, back on the road. We've been resting for about 15 minutes, so that should be enough. I made sure all the cars went past first. So that way there would be no one behind me. My brakes are getting hot too because they're starting to squeal, so yeah, I'm definitely going to take a break. lot of downhill. It's beautiful out here, but knowing how the terrain is now, I probably won't take this route again, not in an RV. Well, at least not towing a vehicle. Seems kind of strenuous on Panda. If I was just in Panda, or if I was in a van or something else, then I would definitely take this road again. But I wouldn't put Panda through this again, trying to tow a vehicle. It's just too much. The sun is bright. All right. We rested about 20 minutes. Now back on the road. That's beautiful right there. That's a beautiful sight right there. The sun's almost gone. All right, back on the road again. Watcher Cafe. Oh, Civilization. Gorda. There's gas here too. This is near the Big Sur.